Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Virtual Pharmacy. In today's video, I'm going to complete the previous topic, basic heterocyclic ring or nucleus used in medicinal chemistry. So let's start with fused ring containing heteroatom. So first of all, what is fused ring? In fused ring, two different type of ring fused with each other. For example, first one is indole, in which benzene and pyrrole ring fused with each other. The drug indomethacin contains the indole. Next one is indane. In indane, benzene ring fused with cyclopropane. The drug sulindac contains indane. Next one is indene. Phenindione drug contains indene ring. Next one is indolin. In indolin, benzene ring fused with wholly saturated pyrrole. Next one is isoindolin. Isoindolin is same as indolin, but the position of nitrogen in pyrrole ring changed. Chlorthalidone drug contain isoindolin ring. Next one is thalene. In thalene, benzene ring fused with furan. Next one is benzothiazole. In benzothiazole, as name indicate, it contain benzene and thiazole ring. Thiazole contain both nitrogen and sulfur. Next one is benzothiazine. It contain benzene as well as thiazine ring. The drug pyroxicam contain benzothiazine ring. Next one is benzoimidazole. Benzoimidazole contain benzene and imidazole. Thiabendazole contain the ring benzoimidazole. Next one is purine. Basically, it contains the ring pyrimidine and imidazole. Caffeine and its derivative contain the purine ring. Next one is quinoline. Quinoline ring contain benzene and pyridine. Various anti-malarial drug contain the quinoline ring. Next one is pteridine. Pteridine contain the ring pyrazine and pyrimidine. The anti-cancer drug methotrexate contain the pteridine ring. Next one is cunazoline. Cunazoline ring consists of benzene and pyrimidine ring. The drug methaqulone contains the cunazoline ring. Next one is benzopyrene. As name indicate, it contains benzene as well as pyrene ring. The anticoagulant drug dicomeral or warfarin contain the benzopyrene ring. Next one is carmarin. It is same as benzopyrene except it contains the ketone functional group. Next one is thalazine. The drug hydralazine contains the thalazine ring. Next one is phenoxazine. As name indicate, phen stands for phenyl ring, oxy stands for oxygen group, and azide stands for nitrogen. The drug dactylomycin contains the phenoxazine ring. Next one is phenothiazine. In phenothiazine, again phen stands for phenyl ring, thia stands for sulfur, and azide stands for nitrogen group. The drug chlorpromazine contains the phenothiazine ring. Next one is acridine. Acridine contains two phenyl ring and one pyridine ring. The drug quinacrine contains the acridine ring. Next one is xanthine. Xanthine contains two phenyl ring and one pyrene ring. Next one is anthracene and naphthalene. Naphthalene contains two phenyl ring and anthracene contains three phenyl. The drug naproxen and propranolol contain the naphthalene ring. Next one is thioxanthine. It is same as xanthine, but the oxygen in xanthine ring replaced by the sulfur. Next one is 1,5-benzothiazepine. Again, benzo stand for benzene ring, thia stand for sulfur, and azide stand for nitrogen group. And 1,5 is the position of sulfur and nitrogen. The drug diazepam and oxazepam contain 1,5-benzothiazepine. Next one is dibenzazepine. Dibenz means 2-benzene, and azepines denote the 7-membered ring containing nitrogen. The drug carbamazepine contains the dibenzazepine ring. Next one is phenanthrene. Phenanthrene also contains 3 phenyl rings, same as anthracene, but the position of ring and bond differ. Last one is 1,3,2-oxaphosphorine. 1,3,2 is position of phosphorus, nitrogen, and oxygen. Oxa denotes the oxygen, aza denotes the nitrogen, and phosphor denotes the phosphorus group. It is very important and unique. The antineoplastic drug cyclophosphamide contains the 1,3,2-oxaphosphorine ring. That's all for today. Thank you guys for watching. If you like our channel, please do subscribe. Thank you.